missing GPS data from her ambulance. Looks like she dumped her patient at an SIRS facility.
Interesting.
Deep state creeps like SIRS tend not to interrogate corpses. If our missing person is in their custody, he's probably still alive.
I'll take a look.
You don't look familiar.
Nothing here, over.